RTC TV4 would like to thank all of our sponsors for our 2023 Fulton County 4-H Fair coverage. It's businesses like you that help us continue to provide this great service to our community and to document these events for future generations to enjoy. To see what's coming up in our broadcasts, visit us online at www.rtc4.com.
for Fulton County 4-H Stimulator. Banner is for Mac and Veterinary Clinic, and the trophy is for Pit Talk Trophy Shop.
Thank you. carries here from here. It's fine. If there are something to paint,
just hit the computer. I probably extend your chest a little bit and make it a little bit wider, bigger bone. Thank you.
that day to have fun.
Hi, my name is Grant Nelson. I am in Newcastle Nifty's, and I am representing the beef farm. My parents are Jenny Nelson, and one thing I've learned is to stay calm and sure, because your animals reflect how you act.
Hi, I'm Madison Douglas. My parents are Josh and Tiffany Douglas. I am from the Liberty Theater 4-H Club, and today I'm representing the Swine Club. One thing I've learned is that you always have to kind of know where the judge is, keep your calm and cool no matter how your day is going, because it all reflects back on you and who you are.
Hi, I'm Grant Clark. My parents are Dave and Joe Clark. I'm from the Burke 50 4-H Club. I'm representing the Joe Clark today, and one thing that I've learned is hard work pays off in the long run, no matter getting out of the bar and working, you go for a couple hours, an hour, even 20 minutes, over time it's going to pay off.
RTC TV4 would like to thank all of our sponsors for our 2023 Fulton County 4-H Fair coverage. It's businesses like you that help us continue to provide this great service to our community and to document these events for future generations to enjoy. To see what's coming up in our broadcasts, visit us online at www.rtc4.com.